Hi guys, welcome back to Mahazen Channel. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Mahazen Channel. Now I'm with my friends. Jadi aku sekarang lagi sama temen aku, nama dia
Adnan Kakar.
Oke. Jadi di video-video sebelumnya juga aku ada kayak buat video reaction tentang Atta Halilintar. Nah ini sekarang video ini challenge. Challenge-nya jadi aku sama dia ini bakal, for example nih ya, aku bakal ngasih nama-nama binatang dalam bahasa Indonesia, nama-nama hewan dalam bahasa Indonesia ke dia, dan dia harus menebak.
So first you will ask, then I'll ask, then you and okay, see sure. Who guess. And you have only three chance.
Three chance
to guess, yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three, gone. Okay. That's it. Okay. That's the rules.
Peraturannya guys, tiga kali menebak aja. Kalau udah tiga-tiganya salah.
Okay, so whoever lose, he has to take the other person for a biryani.
Ah, sure.
Done.
Then we gonna make a vlog as well.
Okay, done. Okay. So whoever lose, they have to take the other person to the biryani house. Okay.
Jadi siapa yang kalah katanya, treat lah, nge-treat temennya untuk makan nasi biryani kayak gitu. Nanti aku vlogin juga, insyaallah.
Assalamualaikum, mein Adnan Kakar, and welcome back to another video. So mere paas hai Zain from Indonesia, aur main hu Quetta se, Pakistan se. So right now we are in USM Penang, Malaysia. So aaj hum log ek challenge lekar aaye hain, language challenge. So hum log ye kar rahe hain ki Zain jo hai wo panch animal ke naam apni zuban mein batayega, jo ki mujhe guess karna hai ki wo kis जानवर का नाम ले रहा है, और सेम मैं भी उर्दू में इसको इससे पूछूंगा, एंड ही हैज़ टू गेस, वो गेस करे कि मैं कौन से जानवर का नाम ले रहा हूँ. और हमारे पास तीन तीन चांसेस होंगी, और जो भी हार गए इसमें वो उसे दूसरे बंदे को ले जाना पड़ेगा बिरयानी खिलाने के लिए. सो वी आर डूइंग दैट, एंड आई होप आप लोगों को पसंद आएगी वीडियो. अगर वीडियो पसंद आई तो इसको लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, और अगर कोई और चैलेंज कराना चाहते हैं तो प्लीज़ कमेंट राइट डाउन बिलो. और अगर किसी और पाकिस्तानी लैंग्वेज में कराना चाहती है, पश्तो में, बलोची में, पंजाबी में, सराइकी में, जिस भी लैंग्वेज में, जस्ट कमेंट डाउन बिलो, एंड मैं उस पर भी जरूर उस चैलेंज करूंगा. सो या
ओके, यू आर रेडी?
आई एम रेडी.
ओके, लेट्स डू इट. द फर्स्ट वन,
सिंगा.
सिंगा. ओके, सिंगा.
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 सिंगा. टाइगर.
नो, ऑलमोस्ट ऑलमोस्ट.
Almost near. Lion.
Hmm?
Lion. Lion?
Yeah, yeah. That's right.
Lion. Okay. Singa.
Singa. Okay.
First, correct. Okay. Now the second, I'll go. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, the word is Billy. Billy.
Snake.
No.
Okay, Billy. Duck.
You have last chance.
Okay.
Okay. It's Billy.
This character is in the cartoon?
It's a famous cartoon character, that's... I'm telling you only, that's it. Billy. Sabko pata hai na? Billy. Isko nahi pata Billy kya hai. Everyone, I think, those who are watching from Pakistan or India, they know what Billy is. Last chance, you don't have that much time. 10.
Mouse.
We're almost near, but it's not mouse, it is cat.
It's cat.
Cat. Okay. From Tom and Jerry.
Oh yeah, I know that Shah Rukh Khan said my jingle will be.
Yeah, jingle will be.
Don.
It's him.
Ah, I see you, my jingle will be.
Don.
Billy, okay, yeah. Now your turn. So 1-0, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Ular.
Ular.
Ular. Yes.
Ular. Ular. Okay, what kind is it? A sea animal or?
Yeah, it's animal. It's animal. Oh, it's not sea animal.
It's not sea animal. Ular, 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 ular. It's dog?
No.
Horse?
No.
Ular. Donkey?
No. Ular.
Three chances.
Three
gone.
Chances gone.
What is it?
Ular means snake.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Okay. So the second word is ghoda. Ghoda.
It's tiger.
No. Ghoda. Ghoda.
Give me some hint.
It's an animal.
I know it's an animal.
It's a this animal has four legs.
Four legs.
Ghoda.
Google Translate.
No, no Google Translate, not allowed.
Cow.
No.
It's lion.
No. It's a horse.
It's horse.
It's horse.
Okay.
So?
Okay. Still 1-0.
Still 1-0, yeah. Because I guess one right and one wrong. So you're both are wrong. Okay, so now your turn.
Apa ya guys, kira-kira kita kasih dia? Aku kasih dia awak lah. Apa ya? Anjing.
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 Anjing, okay. Not anjing. Mouse?
No, four legs also.
What kind of animal is it? Because it gives milk.
Anjing. I've never heard.
Okay, so what he eats? He eat veg kind of thing, or he eat meat?
meat.
Meat. Dog?
Yes.
Yes. Anjing. Okay. Nice. So it's 2-0. Okay. I think I'm gonna get the biryani. Yes. Okay. Third word is gada.
What?
Gada.
Macam-macam gajah gitu ya, Pak?
Gada.
Okay.
You know, it's a kind of thing. You know when it's a very that kind of animal. Now, you know when you also tell this name on a person also, like if he did something, gada.
Babi. Babi. Pig.
No. Yeah. Not pig. It's gada. He's a hard-working animal, and you'll find this animal in Pakistan a lot.
Donkey.
Correct. Correct. Donkey. Nice. Okay. So it's 2-1.
2-1.
Okay.
Buaya.
What?
Buaya.
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 Buaya. Do you know what is this in Urdu?
What?
Buaya. It's mean that the smell is coming.
Buaya.
Buaya. Buaya. Okay. Buaya. Cow?
No.
Close or not? Give me a hint.
It's not close with us. In the jungle, in the river.
Rabbit?
No, not rabbit.
Buaya. Tiger?
Not tiger.
Close?
Friends of tiger.
Friends of tiger?
Not friends of tiger. It's also a predator. Biryani.
Biryani. Buaya. A black panther?
No. 10. 9.
Gone, I don't know.
8.
What is it?
Guess.
Okay.
Gone. Okay, what
zebra? Zebra?
No. Okay, gone.
Okay, what is it?
Crocodile.
It's crocodile.
Crocodile, that's boy.
Khargosh.
Khargosh. It's
Khargosh.
Like a.
Gosh.
It's not like a Shah Rukh Khan's dialogue, Khamosh. Bollywood combat at the traditional Khamosh.
Khamosh means ki sale.
Oh.
Khargosh.
Khargosh. Fish?
No, it's not a sea animal.
It's not a sea animal.
Yeah, it's not a mammal.
Lion?
You have one last chance. Khargosh.
It's a rabbit.
Shit! Right!
Yeah.
It's a rabbit. It's rabbit, yeah. Same 2-2. Okay, so it's the last one. You
okay? If I told you this one, you will know. Because you're living in Malaysia.
No, tell me visual. I don't know.
Okay, but this is not a challenge, okay? For this one, this is not a challenge.
Nah, okay. You have to give this one a challenge,
nah? No, I'm not able to tell you this.
Not
telling,
nah.
Yeah.
What's that? Yes.
Kuching.
I won. Kuching?
Yeah.
It's a cat.
But it's not in
challenge. No, it's a challenge. No, it's a challenge.
It's not.
It's gone.
I said to you that you are living in Malaysia, so Kuching will know.
Kuching, it's done. 3-2. Okay. And now is the last word, right? Akhi al-Fazl. If you guess this one, if you guess this word, then it will be 3-3, okay?
3-3.
Okay, so it is... Magarmach. Magarmach.
Magarmach. Magarmach. It's a cinema.
You can... I'm not going to tell you this. Because it's the last one, so... It's already... 3-2. So if you guessed it right, then it will be equal. I don't want that. I want biryani. Shock. No. Not at all, man. Not at all. Magarmach.
Magarmach. Tiger.
Nope. You have one last chance. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Take any guess.
God.
I won.
What's that?
It's crocodile.
It's crocodile.
Magarmach. So, okay. As you guys can see, I won the task. I won. And इसे अभी मुझे बिरयानी लेने जाने के लिए ले जाना पड़ेगा एंड हम लोग वहाँ पर व्लॉग भी करेंगे ही विल मेक अ व्लॉग देयर आल्सो सो यस थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग इट आई विल कैच यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो टिल देन बी हैप्पी एंजॉय योर लाइफ द खुदा पामान
ओके गाइस जी दी चैलेंज कल ini aku kalah sebenarnya bukan kalah tapi kan udah aku bilang tadi sama dia kalau misalnya aku bilang yang satu ini kau pasti tahu karena kau tinggal di Malaysia apa namanya katanya aku bilang itu namanya kucing ya kalau kucing pasti tahu lah dia tinggal di sini di mana-mana
kita saya won kucing cat
saya menang
means won oh
saya menang
saya menang ya
yeah. Jadi kan ya kita makan di mana-mana kucing pun datang ya dia pasti tahu ini apa it's a cat what's meaning cat what we call cat in bahasa Malaysia it's a kucing
by the way I can smell biryani
okay, later on we will go to the biryani house and then get the biryani. I'll treat it. So guys, aku kalah di segmen kali ini. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mahazin channel, and also Adnan Kakar channel. And wait, kalau kalian mau aku buat video apa lagi nanti, collab sama siapa lagi, entah cewek cantik kayak kawan-kawan aku dari mana gitu kan? What do you know? What's meaning of?
Cantik?
Yeah, cewek cantik means beautiful. Like beautiful girl. Oh, if you want, if you want me guys to collab, make a collaboration with the beautiful girl or something.
Oh. Okay, nice.
Okay. Then just comment in the description below. Comment aja di bawah ya guys.
Yeah.
Okay guys, see you. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.